Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm gonna do the Pillaging the Pirates Patrol quest from Wakanga Otamu. So what we need to do is recover Shult and Mask from the Pirate Coven Shult. Let's go. It's patching 17 files. 58 files. Recover maps. Drop and coin get shit. Oh crap. Where is it? Where's my frames dropping? Oh crap, that's lag. Them up. Push them up. It's on the table. First mop. I need to get the second mop. In the ship. From the ship. Those wolves though, they're still just fight. Oh yeah. Nice! And here's the second map. And ready to go to the cave. For the last map, and last map. Oh my god, every freaking time. What natural. Where's my frames dropping? Maybe because I just downloaded the game and it's still patching it. Oh yeah, 30 frames drop. Now we just need to return it to Prince Wakanga Otamu. Here we are.
Well done, my friend. Thank you. Well done.
Well, that's it for this video, guys. I hope you like it and you enjoy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Bye bye.